Good morning. I just woke up. It is 7 a.m. and I am in KHAO LAK, Thailand, and I want to show you guys what my life has been like here. I've been down here for the past 2 months, surfing and stuff, working remotely from down here. It's been super fun, so I want to show you guys what that is all about. We're going to be surfing in a little bit in like an hour or two, but I'm gonna be wearing zinc on my face, but under my zinc, I like to wear youth potion. This is a multivitamin face serum by my brand Seasun Society. So I feel like it kind of creates a really nice little base underneath because my skin's been really dry because we've been surfing every day in the sun. This is my breakfast setup. Breakfast is really important to me. I'm having a banana with this amazing nut butter. I am obsessed with this. And I'm just having some instant coffee with coconut milk, my favorite. I'm definitely a really big coffee person. Like it's hard for me to talk now because I haven't had coffee. So I'm gonna film after. Ow! I just hit my head. Okay, we're on the way to Memories, which is the beach that we surf at. Got my board in here, that's the pink one.
Because I tagged the hotel. Imagine all our friends would be here. It'd be nice.
Okay, just got to Memories. And the waves look like they're a little bit small, but the conditions are good. So just like crazy longboard waves. There you go. This is kind of where we've been at every day. And it's been like kind of windy recently, but the past few days have been nice, so we've just been out here surfing. I just want to say as well that I injured my mouth the other day when I was surfing. My board hit my face and it kind of cut my lip, so my lip is kind of healing right now. That's why my lip looks messed up and weird right now. FYI. Wow, it looks really, really fun out there. So obviously, like, I need to put sunblock on because protecting your skin is the most important. I'm almost all out.
Ah! What's tall? I sit in a different table. That's Rob over there.
Oh, wait, what the hell? Wait, Rob! We didn't know you were over there!
Kind of looks like makeup, actually. It looks like I'm wearing foundation. The only thing that's kind of annoying about this stuff is removing it. I use literally like a makeup remover.
So nice when you get out of the water, you just feel so calm and like it's like an active meditation, which is nice. Yeah, I feel so much better. I was so tired and weird earlier. I feel seriously back to life. So today for lunch, I am having a Thai omelet and a tofu veggie stir fry. So now we're heading back home. Always just rinse my board off. Is it like hollow? Oh, it's just like hollow. I was like, is there like things in there?
didgeridoo.
Thai didgeridoo.
Didgeridoo.
Bingo kookaburra.
Oh my god, so the waves are so nice today. I was like, I'm not gonna surf, I'm just gonna work. I'm gonna surf. When the waves are good here, you gotta take advantage of it because it's not as consistent as places like Bali or Surigao or Hawaii and stuff. Like, you gotta surf when it's good because you don't know when it's gonna be good again. I also feel like my eyes are getting a little bit sunburned, like my actual like eyeballs. And then I have an eye sty on this eye, so my eyes are just like not really doing well right now. Does anyone else get that? Like your eyeballs are sunburned? I need a coconut and then I'm gonna go back out. I said I wasn't gonna surf today, but you just have to surf when it's this good. Okay. I'm gonna get a coconut. I just got back and I'm about to shower. I'm doing a face mask right now. I can't express how important it is to take care of your skin if you're in the sun a lot, especially if you're surfing. Like, that sun is harsh. So I'm doing it's like a nourishing clay mask. And I do this before I shower because then when I get in the shower, I just like wash it off and it's super easy. But so important to take care of your skin. I mean, even if you're like not in the sun a lot, you still gotta take care of your skin. My face is totally feeling a little bit burned just from being in the ocean every day. I mean, it's like inevitable if you surf like 4 hours a day. I feel like I look kind of aggressive when I apply my skincare, but I like getting it in there. So yeah, I just applied the serum youth potion and then I'm gonna put on blue spell after. I almost forgot to talk about my hair care, which is super important. I am gonna be using oil on my hair. I'm gonna be using the Daily Glow, and it just pretty much one little pump, and yeah, run it through the ends of your hair. Focusing on the ends, especially if you're someone that has like more greasy hair or like an oilier scalp. I put a little bit, and then I put a little bit like here. I know sometimes it's like, people can get acne from their hair products and stuff, which has definitely happened to me, but this one is also non-comedogenic, so it's not gonna clog your pores. So it's okay to put up the roots just if you have any little frizzies and stuff. And yeah. I'm gonna be working for the rest of the day on Seasun Society. I have this really cute little balcony here, but yeah, I totally plan to make more vlogs, so please like and subscribe, and I will make more videos. And if you have any suggestions for videos that I should make, please comment below and I'll do them. See you guys next time.